Do you want to know about the best BIOS settings for gaming performance on Windows PC? Then you are at the right place as we are going to show you how to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Every gamer wants to experience smoother and uninterrupted gameplay. A drop in FPS and latency or input lag are the two most common issues gamers experience while playing video games on a Windows computer. There are many reasons for these two issues, such as overheating, unstable internet connection in the case of an online game, etc. In this video, we will discuss the best BIOS settings for gaming performance on a Windows PC. Let's get started. BIOS settings for gaming performance. Gaming performance depends on many factors including software tweaks and computer hardware. Computer hardware plays a significant role in making gameplay smoother and better. However, some software tweaks can also help you increase your gaming performance. Here, we will discuss the best BIOS settings for gaming performance on a Windows PC. You can make many tweaks to your game settings to improve gameplay. In addition, your computer should have supported hardware. Hence, when it comes to BIOS settings, you can tweak your computer BIOS to enhance your gaming performance. FPS and latency matter a lot when it comes to gaming performance. Here, you can boost your gaming performance by increasing the FPS and decreasing the latency. You can disable CPU C states, enable XMP profile to increase your gaming performance. Now, we will explain the settings for different computers. Before proceeding, let's discuss what CPU C-states and XMP profiles are. C states are the states when the processor has reduced or turned off the selected functions. Different CPUs support different number of C states. In different C states, different parts of the processor are turned off. C states help reduce power consumption. The higher C states turn off more parts in a processor. By disabling the C states, you can increase your gaming performance. Do note that after disabling the C states, your computer may consume more power. XMP stands for Extreme Memory Profile. It is an Intel technology that allows users to configure multiple memory settings. XMP profile boosts the RAM's speed, resulting in faster data transfer. This ultimately leads to an increase in the gaming performance. You can check this guide to learn more. Different motherboard manufacturers use different names for this profile. For example, DOCP or Direct Overclock Profile is an overclocking profile developed by ASUS for AMD motherboards. EOCP or Extended Overclock Profile is available in some Gigabyte motherboards. Hence, XMP, DOCP, and EOCP are practically the same. You can follow this guide to know the details. You can refer to your computer's user manual or visit the official website of your computer manufacturer to find out if your CPU has C states. If it does, the process to disable them should also be available on the website. Enabling the XMP profile will enhance your gaming experience. How to enable XMP profile in BIOS of different computers? Different computers have different methods to enable the XMP memory profile in BIOS. Even different models of the same computer may also have a different way of enabling the XMP profile. Here, we have explained the methods of enabling the XMP profile for the computer of the following brands: ASUS, Dell, Alienware, MSI, Gigabyte. Enable XMP profile in ASUS. If you have an ASUS desktop or laptop, here is how to enable the XMP profile for your RAM. Enter ASUS BIOS by using the F2 key. Press the F7 key to enter the advanced mode. You can also click on the advanced mode option on the bottom right side. Click AI Tweaker. Select XMP in the AI Overclock Tuner drop-down. Save settings and exit. Enable XMP profile for your RAM in Dell Alienware. Here is how to enable the XMP profile for your memory in Dell Alienware. Enter the Dell BIOS by using the F2 key. Go to Advanced, then Performance Options. Turn on overclocking feature if it is disabled. you will receive a warning message. Click Yes. Select the required XMP profile under the Extreme Memory Profile section. Save changes and exit BIOS. Enable the XMP profile in MSI computers. If you have an MSI PC or laptop, here is how to enable the XMP profile. Enter BIOS. Switch to the advanced mode by pressing the F7 key or clicking on the required option. Select OC from the left side. Here OC stands for overclocking. Select the XMP profile from the right side, save the settings and exit. Enable XMP profile in Gigabyte motherboard. Follow these steps if you have a Gigabyte motherboard. Enter Gigabyte BIOS. Enter the classic or advanced mode. Select advanced memory settings under the MIT tab. Enable the extreme memory profile. Save changes and exit BIOS. You can also change the fan settings in your BIOS for gaming performance. However, it is not required because your computer can adjust the fan speed according to the CPU and GPU temperatures. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.